So today I'd like to cover multiple topics that are going to be around balancing vehicle comfort and performance of the vehicle at the same time through the use of simulations applied to design. So let's get started right away. So for OEMs and suppliers, a lot of the decisions that are being made about design are going to be driven by the trends, and those trends are leading to initiatives in terms of how the design is going to evolve in terms of the cabin, in terms of the vehicle, and its architecture. So when we look at the global transportation and mobility industry, we see many trends in terms of where the designs are going and where the industry is going. But we can pinpoint, four core ones that we see are going to impact the future of vehicles. One of the core ones that everybody talks about is electric, connected, and autonomous vehicles, and how, the future of transportation mobility is not going to be necessarily about driving, but it's more going to be with traveling and the riding experience. We still have, the core trend of the quality control and controlling the cost and meeting new regulations. This has been a trend that's basically evolving with time and it's always been here. We're also seeing new customer experiences and for new cabin concepts, in the sense of, it's going to be enabled by the autonomy, but it's also about, the new experiences we have around in the world with our devices, the hyper-connectivity, and how this is going to translate in the design of your cabin. And finally, moving from mass production of vehicles to mass customization, people don't want just to buy a product that is like, fitting a need, but they want the product to actually fit what they want it to be. And that's bringing some level of customization. And obviously that's going to be a challenge because you still have to mass produce your vehicle.